Makes me मैम सेंटर देखना, सेंटर
क्लिक करते रहे ना, दो चीज वीडियो क्लिक कर,
पीछे हो जाना।
हाँ यस मैम, लुक हियर,
शूट कर रहा
हूँ, लुक हियर मैम, लुक हियर, लुक हियर सेंटर मैम, थैंक यू।
We're waiting now. Where were you, Ashish? I didn't even see you. Where were you hiding? But where were you hiding somewhere? Oh, sorry. I keep looking away. Finally, the show that we've been waiting for, putting some winter festive glam into Lakme Fashion Week Day 4. What we just got to witness was Anushree Reddy, and we got to see Swa by Sonam and Paras. What a great show, guys. I mean, it's winter festive, we are talking bridal, people want to know what to wear for the festive occasion. We've seen great shows so far, but we really miss this bridal appeal. Thank you so much. Malaika, you look beautiful as always. Welcome to Fashion Week once more.
Thank you.
Nusrat, you were a stunning, stunning showstopper.
Thank you.
What great charm and elegance each and everyone got to your show. And Sophie, obviously, you were the star performer of the show. A little surprise elements that even the audience did not expect to see. We got to see great, great designs. Y'all are known for your eye of detailing. Anushree, we love having you over all the time. You know, you just set about this beautiful garden of festive charm and beautiful pop colors. Can you tell us what was your inspiration this time around?
Hi, I'm Anushree Reddy. So my collection's called Sitara. So we came up with a fictional character called Sitara. So it's this girl who's very free-spirited. She's a new age bride. She has her feet on the floor, eyes on the sky. So that's basically her go-to thing. So it's inspired. We've used Zardozi, we've used beads. Our color palette's dominantly been like reds, and we've done muted pinks and beige. And then the showstopper is a little pop of color, which is a sunset greenish yellow, which is different from the rest of the collection.
Thank you so much, Anushree. Malaika, you look absolutely gorgeous.
Thank you
it's
so much.
A complete dream, right out of a garden. You look just beautiful.
Thank you so much.
What was it like when Anushree came up to you and she said, Malaika, I'd love for you to, you know, be my showstopper for this show?
Well, it's always wonderful to be back at the Lakme Fashion Week. There's always a certain warmth and a charm and a love that I have for for the Lakme Fashion Week. And then when, of course, Anushree approached me, I know what her clothes are all about, but I always know that she always adds a little something interesting. There's always a new element. There's always something to look forward to. And I know she really does complete justice to for a bride to be. And like you said, it's winter, you know, winter fashion for brides, etc., for that whole gamut of clothing. And I think I got really excited when she told me that. And when I saw the color, I got even more excited. And when I wore it, I got doubly excited. So it was a lot of excitement from beginning to end until I sashayed down and now that I'm sitting over here. So thank you so much for having me as your showstopper. It was totally, totally worth it.
It was a lot of excitement for us to also see you walking down the ramp in this beautiful collection.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for that. Talking about Swa, it was like we were transported to this world of fantasy, like right from the detailing on the hair to everything around. What was it when you all were conceptualizing this show? What went into creating this amazing collection? Sonam, if you could walk us through that.
So basically our collection is called Malo, and we wanted to create something which is very evening wear and cocktail, very sexy, very chic at the same time. And so, you know, we sort of created this whole lounge feel with the bar stools and the chairs and the backdrop. And we had Sophie setting the mood so beautifully with her songs. And we had this whole, so we wanted to add that touch to add the mood on the model. So we just introduced this little flowers in their hair and in the ears in the form of ear cuffs, actually, to make it really nice and edgy. And I think that's what got the whole collection together.
Absolutely agree. Nishrat, what was it like walking the ramp for them this time?
This is actually my debut at Lakme Fashion Week. So I'm very, very excited that it's with Swa, because their fabrics, their cuts, their colors, their outfits are so simple but so sexy that I genuinely feel if I had to pick up outfits from them or pick up all of them from the rack and say I want to wear each and every one of them for different functions. When they came to me, I was overjoyed. I said, this is what I want to do. I'm so glad this is the first Lakme Fashion Week appearance of mine with Sonam and Paras. So thank you so much for these guys. I want to say thank you to you because I absolutely love your stuff.
Thank you.
That's a great compliment to you, the designers. You've worked so hard for this exact thing. Sophie, whose decision was it to do that little performance on the stage? Because everybody was taken aback, like, whoa, okay, we're getting a live performance.
Oh, now that credit has got to go to Sonam. Paras, I love you, but she made the phone call. Sonam asked me a few weeks ago, and she just casually threw it in, how do you feel about singing for the show? And I actually have sung for a few fashion shows, but I've never done it at Lakme. I've normally been a showstopper, and this was so exciting. Something very different, and the whole idea was to set the mood, and I'm so glad we were able to do that because the clothes were so beautiful. You know, that beautiful mix of fluid yet strong, wearable, sexy, all the kinds of things that I love to wear. And even when I saw the clothes going down the ramp, they just flowed so beautifully. So it was such a pleasure to be part of their show. I've worn their designs in the past as well. So it just felt lovely to be able to do it at Lakme. And for a lot of people who were pleasantly surprised, it feels good when they get to see this different side of me. And yeah, thank you so much, guys, for getting me to be part of the show. It was lovely. And I think Nushrat and I have become like a bit of a team doing this now. So we're going to be going as a package deal.
She's singing and I'm walking down the ramp. It's perfect. Absolutely perfect.
But thank you so much.
It's important to know that each and everyone has fun because that's every part of dedication that the designer puts in. Your looks stunning. I'm sure even
thank
our audience
you.
Wants to purchase
thank
every
you.
Little item.
Thank you
so much for this.
You.
If Nushrat leaves anything.
Yeah, I don't think I leave anything on the rack. Not at Swa.
I'm opening the floor to media. If you have any questions, here's your chance. Okay, they like to keep it for the one-on-ones. I'm sorry, they're very selective like that. Just request our entire panel, if you could come to the front. We'd like to take a couple of pictures and do stay back. We have interviews lined up.